last drop of rain fell with the first of the bombs. They designed a war to end all wars, and wars did end, but so did innocence, freedom, and a chance for plant life to ever grow again. With all oceans evaporated, a thick layer of dust filled the atmosphere. An impenetrable sky of mud and daytime and asphalt at night for centuries. Now, few scattered tribes of carnivores still survive, along with relics of forgotten technologies. Water is scarce and sacred on a planet never to bear seed, nor bloom, nor fruit again. But when history dies, legends arise. One says, on the ice tail of a comet, the sisters will come to defy the low and the light. The sisters will show their faces and pay with their scars. They will cross the flames to fulfill a curse and break a spell. Before they descend into hell, into the deep and dark. For the sisters are many, and the sisters are one.
Oh! to say I love you.
Tartarus and the gates of hell, I commit.
Yeah. for me.